It happened to Republican Senator Josh Hawley. Hawley was the first senator to object to counting Joe Biden's electoral votes, a decision he stuck with even after the deadly siege on the Capitol. CNN's Suzanne Malveaux has more.
What we're doing here tonight is actually very important.
Senator Josh Hawley facing fierce backlash for his role in challenging the election results. The 41-year-old freshman from Missouri was the first senator to publicly object to the Electoral College certification process. Now he's being blamed for instigating the riot on Capitol Hill that resulted in the death of five people, even by his own Republican colleagues.
Senator Hawley was doing something that was really dumbass. This was a stunt. It was a terrible, terrible idea.
I do think people who knowingly contributed to that, people who knew better and nevertheless encouraged that belief, they've got a lot of soul searching to do.
Hawley's actions are also drawing criticism back home in Missouri. An editorial in the Kansas City Star says he deserves an impressive share of the blame for the blood that's been shed. Hawley's mentor, former Missouri Senator John Danforth, says supporting him was the biggest mistake I've ever made in my life. And one major Missouri donor is calling on the Senate to censure Hawley for his irresponsible, inflammatory, and dangerous tactics.
This is the appropriate place for these concerns to be raised.
Hawley has now lost a book deal with publisher Simon & Schuster, which he calls Orwellian and a direct assault on the First Amendment. Hawley was seen outside the Capitol encouraging Trump supporters before the insurrection. During the siege itself, Democrats reached out to Hawley.
I asked him personally when we were all in the room together in that lockdown room. I said, Josh, please, please reconsider what you're doing here and what it's doing to our country.
But Hawley refused to back down.
Violence is never warranted. That violence will not be tolerated. This body will act to address the concerns of all Americans across the country. We do need an investigation into irregularities, fraud. We do need a way forward together.
At least six Democratic senators are now calling on Hawley and Texas Senator Ted Cruz to resign.
I've called for them to resign. What I'll be looking for in the coming days and weeks is whether they take any accountability.
When asked whether Senators Hawley and Ted Cruz, who also objected to election certification, should resign, President-elect Joe Biden said,
I think they should be just flat beaten the next time they run. I think the American public has a real good, clear look at who they are.
Hawley and Cruz are both up for re-election to the Senate in 2024, but they might have their eyes on another office that year, the presidency. Suzanne Malveaux, CNN, Washington.